Welcome to Learn Thai with Mai. You are with me, M-I-N-D, Mai again. And today, I changed the atmosphere a little bit. I came to the mall close to my place, to the rooftop. So rooftop in Thai, we say that far. Yeah, I came to the that far of the mall to find some cool place to record the video. So in this video, I would like to talk about the trip that I went to the highest peak in Thailand. It's called Doi Inthanon. I think some of you might have heard about it before. So I went to the natural trail called Giu Mae Ban, very popular and very beautiful. But yeah, it was my fourth time there and I really like it. Actually, every time I go there, it was like amazing experience. So in this time I went there with two of my friends. One is Thai and one is Argentinian. He lived here for like 5 years, so he speaks Thai really like fluently. And anyway, so we left the town in the morning, very early morning, at 4 a.m. in the morning. So 4 a.m. in Thai we say DC. Yes, we left here at 4 a.m. in the morning and we arrived there around like 6, 5, something like that. And we were the first group that entered the natural trail. We even had to use the torch while we were trekking there. So it was so cool. That was my first time. เป็นครั้งแรก. That was my first time using the torch in that trail. But amazingly, because it was just us there, so the whole mountain was for us. Nobody's there, nothing there, just nature and us. We're chasing the sunrise there. Sunrise in Thai we say พระอาทิตย์ขึ้น. พระอาทิตย์ means the sun and rise means ขึ้น in Thai. ขึ้น is rise. พระอาทิตย์ขึ้น. So we're chasing the sunrise there and it was amazing. I took some videos from there, so I'm gonna show you after this. Let's see.
ก่อนไหมเราต้องเตรียมมันก่อนไหมคะลุง
ก็ถ้าไกด์มาก็ไกด์บอกให้อธิษฐานแล้วก็อธิษฐานคู่ด้วยกันไง
So as you can see from the video, the natural trail is really beautiful, especially if you go there in the morning as the first group to enter there. That is an amazing experience you can find here in Chiang Mai. And this natural trail, to go there you need to hire a local guide, because to support the local people who live around there, which is most of them are the village, like the Hmong village, like the Hill tribe. So it costs just only 200 baht per group. 200 baht per group. Per group, not per person. So if you go there with 10 people, you just pay 20 baht each, which is very nice. So per group, we say ต่อกลุ่ม. ต่อ in English is per, and กลุ่ม in English is group. Easy, right? So I hope you support the local people to make their life easier. And yeah, and for the couple, they say that if you reach the top and see like a rock, like a hard rock, heart, like heart here, huajai, rock. You're gonna be like, in the future, you're gonna be married together. So if you wanna marry with someone, bring him or her there and wish together. As you see in the video, that's the local guy, that old guy say about that. If you wish together, both of you wish together, then you're gonna be, that wish gonna be real. That's what they believe. But I went there with my friends, so I didn't wish anything. I wish I had. Anyway, so to go there, I rent a car for about like 1,000 baht for 1500 cc car. I would not suggest you to rent less than 1500 cc car, because the way is, it's not that dangerous. Actually, it's not dangerous. It's mai antarai, not dangerous, but it's very high, so you need the powerful car. So that's my suggestion. Bring your sweater, bring your scarf, and bring your mind full of adventure and go there. And that's all of this video. So I hope you enjoy watching the video, and don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell for me. And สวัสดีค่ะ.